Hello guys, Skarok here, and today we are playing Sheltered. So now it puts you into shoes of a specific family with specific goals. Achieve the goal to complete the story and receive a score. No difficulty or customization options available. First time players should play survival before attempting scenario mode. Good advice. World of Shelter, I tell your family, is no more. Oh no! Someone opened the vault. Yeah, we're gonna go normal. Chance of playing good, map resources, moderate, breach frequency, occasional, faction density, moderate, populist mod, cautious. But that's mood, not mod. Mood. Not mod. Map size normal. Fog of War! Okay. Two adults, two children. Before you begin, you can customize how each individual looks, set their traits, and also their stats. Special powerful in melee combat. Alright. Elizabeth Afton? Deep sleeper. Trait. Proactive, hands-on, optimistic, resourceful, hygienic, small eater, courageous. Right. Well, I'm gonna be editing until I'm done. Family name. We call Mando. Okay, so that I think the cat practically feeds itself with that. It also saves our food as well. Do we get more animals as we go on is my question. Well, if we do, I'm going to use shade. And then save. Next. Yes, let's play the tutorial. Always do the tutorial. Oh, that's nice. We're playing okay. Okay, there's something right there. Deborah Amanda. Peter Droid Commando. Carol Blast. Oh, I wanted to highlight this. Oh boy. Press the left mouse button, select them. You can also use Q and E to cycle through all your shelter members. We run from break it, there's a deer! Probably got a tutorial. Fix. Alright. Noted, it's right fixed. Hi, family member, press left mouse button, select him. You can also use Q and E to cycle through them. Thirsty, I think. Oh, let's go. We're thirsty. So okay, it looks like there's three color variants. We're slightly stressed. We're pretty clean. Go new on the workbench. Right. Open storage. All right. So we got two petrol cans, one duct tape. Oh, no wait. Oh, okay. We got wood, metal, nail, wall, spring, pipe, valve, nylon, anti-radiation tablet, switch. Bucket, plastic, rubber, sand, cement, gas mask, bandages, anti-petrol can. So, and we can use up scrap still. Craft an item. Alright. This is a makeshift shower. We can make more rooms. Ladder. Cement. Oh yeah, we're gonna probably need to do that. Maybe we're gonna need a grave soon. Ooh. Okay, thankfully we don't need it for that. Incinerator? Alright. Hiding spot. Oh boy. Alright. So I think Terra should probably go exploring. I don't see a hazmat. Take suit. Oh, what job doing, signer? Now you can go out. Check vehicle. All right. Frequency, then you. What can we have you do? Huh. Oh, that's eating. You're pretty good on food. Can't highlight the vent. Fill. Board. General 95, bucket filter, water filter, shelter door. Oh. Don't need to be fixed. Fix. Get pretty good on food as well. Someone's tired. So, who's tired here? Oh, Peter's tired. Craft item. Some items needed. Yeah. Go to sleep. What can we upgrade? Okay, who is the hunger one? And you're good, and... Oh, that's me. Great. Oh, there it is. Scan frequencies until you find something. Wait, we probably should be ready to do that in case you pick up someone. Shade. Oh boy, we need to make a shower. How good are you on sleep? You go and sleep. Craft. Can we make a shower? Yes, you can. Take suit. And then. Set up expedition. All right. Body. Next person. Nobody. Map. All right. So now, the school might have a lot of stuff. Okay, and confirm. Noted. Equip. So the inventory is shared. I think probably 3 bottles of water might do it, if not too much. Okay. And confirm. Oh, I'm going out to the waste then. Oh, we're the ones about hygiene. There. You sleep. Oh, okay. Accept transmission. Search location. Transmission, search location. That guy, Joseph, almost does not look friendly. Wait, no, Deborah! Respond. Okay. mission, diamond items. Of wood right now. Fertilizer is gonna be can we use fertilizer yet? Okay, Joseph. Candle. Deborah. Return suit. Just us now, together the current headcount, Scout of Terra, Deborah, Peter, and our pet dog, Shade. Pretty hard life up until now. Finding us has probably been godsend, I think. That was just fine. Alright. Got currently no active quest. We got someone else coming in? What? How does that happen? Send Shade out with Joseph and to go exploring. View. Seems a good fit for our shelter. Everyone needs to pull their weight if we are going to survive. So we'll see how this works out. I wonder where Kathleen came from and what her life was like before all this happened. I bet they have some great stories to tell. Yep. Fight. Fight trading. Yo. Is that my item? Shotgun, food. Yes, food! Water, fuel. Hinge, wool, pipe. We don't need that. But we do need plastic. Then again, why not take sand?
When you get back, they're growing up food and you probably have water again. Well, I disappointed myself. I really did. That's you're becoming more loyal. Problem is that we need to start working on getting them all nourished. Shoot. got no gas mask. Oh, and shit, he's dying. Game over. Unless we can make gas mask, it's game over. So we don't need that. We still do need a pipe. We don't got guns at the moment. I don't think we're going to live long enough to see a gun. Item. No, we cannot. No. How do we recycle stuff? Okay, I'm gonna just go in here quickly. Open the storage. Nope, that did not work. That's not how you recycle. Desperate search time. We also got to make sure to keep water on us. Bandage trade. Three of these. Three bandages. So we're going to have to bring our junks to trade. Sending a party. Hit that toggle button. No, it's staying on. Yes. Well, I survived longer than expected. But I think that's coming down shortly. We used up all the water? Gonna lose Joseph. And who's this? Who this? Why quite often? Yeah, we could trade. Water is a definite need. Okay, stuff we can give him. What? Always check out the farm. There's gonna be a consequence about that though. And yeah, I think that's definitely Michael Afton. He's wearing purple. Name's Michael. And said keeping the lights on wastes fuel. Did you just die? They did not like me turning them down, but we just lost Joseph. We got food! Water. Fuel. Coffee beans! Where's the defibrillator? Suit. Defibrillator? No. We not have a defibrillator? No. All activities down here. I couldn't do anything for you, Joseph. I wish you could have done something for Joseph. But we can't. We can't even do anything for Shade. No! Peter!
Now I'm gonna lose Peter. This is the worst timeline. We're gonna lose Joseph, Peter, in one fall swoop, and we just found food! This is why you don't have me manage things. I want to keep you alive for about 19 days. Someone's gonna witness this, right? Sorry, Joseph. We're not going to kill you, Joseph. We're not going to harvest you. I'm gonna bury you. Just a moment of silence. What's happening? Hard worker. Don't die on me, Kathleen. Joseph. Might as well make another grave. Well, we can't. RNG was not on our side. Down here. Wait. Take a banner, Tara. You don't need it. Wait, bandage. Wait. Oh, I think Captain's. What? Okay, I think she's leaving. Too stressed out. Bandages. It almost took that. Oh, so that's what the other suit is. The board's wearing it. Let's put it on our forgot. We all are going to die together. Talk about a big middle finger to us.
I'm calling it here. We lost Jade. It's a game over. It's a game over. Guess that's where we're ending it. That was sheltered. We managed to get up to 19 days! And we lost two of the greatest people.